Which Oxy-Fuel outfit is right for you? Hi, I'm John Henderson with ESAB Welding and Cutting Products. Victor offers a complete portfolio of industry-leading Oxy-Fuel outfits. This video discusses various factors to consider when selecting an outfit. For example, the type of torch that you're using, the fuel gas that you're using, the size of the material you're working with, the environment that you're using it in, and safety. When considering the type of torch, you really have two things to consider: straight torch, combination torch. If you only need to cut, consider a straight torch. Straight torches provide extended reach. They're very simple to operate, extremely durable, and come in a multitude of combinations. Also, extended length. We've made torches up to 28 feet long, so we have everything that you need. You need maximum versatility? A combination torch is the way to go. It's essentially a handle that's designed to have multiple accessories that attach to it. For example, a cutting attachment, a brazing or welding nozzle, or a rosebud heating nozzle. Which fuel gas are you using? Many Victor torches incorporate a spiral mixer, or we call a universal mixer, that's designed to work with all fuels. However, depending on the fuel you're using, you need to make sure that your regulator, your consumables, your tips, your multi-flames, your attachments, even your hose are specific to that gas. To help you avoid confusion on the gas that you're using, Victor adds color coding and labels to its regulators to help you identify what is needed for your operation. Victor manufactures and designs consumables like cutting tips for all fuels. For example, one-piece tips designed for acetylene, two-piece tips which are designed for LP are alternative fuels. What size outfit do we need? Victor classifies much of its equipment by duty: light duty, medium duty, heavy duty, and extra heavy duty. Now, what determines which one? Look at the material size that you're working with. Look at the equipment that you're using specifically. Look at the environment that it's going to be subjected to, and what is the frequency of the use that it's going to have to endure. It's essentially looking at capacity or flow. For example, if you look at our 150 regulator, you can see that compared to our ESS 4.2, this will flow much lower capacity than this one. The next step, take a look at your tip charts. It's going to tell you, based on the size of the material you're working with, what size consumable you should work with. Next, it's going to tell you the flow and the capacity that you need to be able to adequately perform your job. Expanding on those environmental conditions we spoke about, let's take, for example, the G-150. This was designed for light-duty applications, things like HVAC, jewelry work. As you can tell, it's going to be designed for an environment that's not as damaging. When you get into some of these big industrial applications where you are going to have situations where you could damage your equipment, now we're talking about the next generation Edge 2.0. You can see that it's designed to protect all the integral parts of the regulator. So it's going to be able to withstand the abuse that you will find in those applications versus something like this. Victor manufactures outfits for every application you could have. Everything from our G-150 Tote all the way up to our industry-leading Journeyman. To help you decide exactly which one fits your needs, check out the link below to find the outfit that meets the specific needs you have for your application.